there's something about his photos and his eyes that really just like screamed out at me. And I was like, I think I need to bring that dog home.